The plot was just way too loose, and even if it didn't wander, it felt and visually looked like it did to me. Still an alright film. They should have pushed the dream-slash-supernatural scenes even further, in my opinion. The level that it's done at just feels odd, as if it's consistently visually restraining itself. I wish for a different actor, but Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch somehow managed to not suddenly behave like his smug self, so I'll settle and call it acting.